Hello, I'm Jim Dover, President and CEO of Sparrow Health System. I spoke to you in the spring at the beginning of the pandemic, when we faced a world of unknowns. Now, I'm speaking to you again as we experience another surge of COVID-19 cases. As we move into the second wave of the pandemic, the world has changed so much from last March, and we've learned an untold amount about ourselves, our society, and the science involved in combating COVID. We're more prepared than ever to address this virus, but that in no way is meant to minimize what we face and the intense work ahead for our dedicated caregivers. We have once again activated our incident command, a group of leaders from throughout the health system who meet daily to create and implement our tactics to address issues such as an influx of patients and proper safety standards for caregivers. Back in the spring, I told you the most difficult time is yet to come. I can't say I would have predicted, though, that we would be setting new records as we approach the holidays. It's a startling reminder of the force of this virus. Just the other day, we set a one-day record for COVID positive numbers in our community, and our seven-day average positivity rate for the community is the highest it's ever been. We have been averaging over 50 positive COVID inpatients a day, higher than at any other time, and in Ingham County alone, there have been nearly 5,000 confirmed cases and 70 deaths. Michigan has led the nation in social distancing and quarantining. But as we film this, in the past 7 days, the state has had some 22,000 new cases, among the highest in the nation, and about 4% of all Michiganders who get this virus will die, based on those current averages. Those statistics are real people, thousands of mothers, daughters, sisters, husbands, fathers, brothers, and loved ones who are irreplaceable. COVID-19 remains a fluid situation. We are in contact with local and state health departments, as well as the Centers for Disease Control. Our goal is to have the most up-to-date information to provide the best care we can within the region. This includes panels of clinicians and other support team members who also meet on a frequent basis to discuss the rapidly changing information, trends locally, state, and nationally. We also have reached out to other hospitals and health systems so we have aligned approaches to deliver the best care. The Michigan Health and Hospital Association continues to assist our efforts, such as supplies and recommending best practices. Over the past 8 to 9 months, we have learned much about COVID-19. We have learned more about its transmission and hence preventative measures, such as wearing face masks, social distancing, and hand washing. Prevention is still our best approach to win the battle with this virus. In addition to the best supportive care, we now have some treatment options, such as remdesivir and steroids, depending on the stage of the disease. And, of course, we have stood up a popular testing process staffed by our incredible Sparrow Laboratories and caregivers. We have now performed well over 230,000 COVID-19 tests and are a valuable resource for not only the community, but the entire state. Our drive-through testing site at Frandor is a model of innovation and ingenuity. I encourage you to go to sparrow.org/sparrowforward for more COVID-19 resources and more information about our response. There's something that's never going to change about our approach to COVID, surge or no surge. We will get through this the same way Sparrow has always handled challenges, and that is together. We're here to support and assist you. We have your backs, and we appreciate your dedication and resilience as we care for the community. Thank you. And thank you for wearing a mask and saving a life.